wish you luck. The gates will always be open to you should you wish to return. And don't worry about your friends. We'll get them patched up.
I appreciate it.
Sun watch over you, Aloy. I hope you find what you're looking for.
So, this is the Forbidden West. A whole new frontier to explore. The coordinates from the Spire should lead to Silence and Hades. And just maybe, a backup of Gaia. It won't be easy out there. The Blight, the Storms, Regala's machine riders. But I'll have to push through it all. Find a way to fix the world. Like Elizabeth would. The woman who led the ambush, Regala, had a lot of machines under her command. There's only one other person who has that kind of knowledge. Silence. But what's his angle? Why help to knock the rebels? Use for these soon enough. Good spot to test the shield wing. I climb down and I can glide. There, that should be enough wild meat for Moldov. Time to ride. Shoot off the horns for Del and Boomer.
If you're interested, there's an ostrom close by. I offer to help.
I'm gonna leave this mount outside. Check another scrap pile. think I have everything I need for Mildiff. Good thing, too. I could use a decent meal. Great ingredient for someone, I'll bet.
Happen to receive another visit from Olvin himself. He was pushy, but I stood my ground. And dare I say it, I even got my own back. Yes, I did.
I'm listening.
When I made his meal, I used 3 pinches of salt. Instead of 2!
Each journey begins with a single step, I guess. I think I have everything you asked for.
Then just as you have inspired me, let us see if I can return the favor. Time to cook.
Wow. Mildiff, that was inspired.
Next time you want the best provisions, you know where to find me. And your next order of any dish will be on the house.
Thanks. And don't forget to stand up for yourself.
Funny you should say that. As it happens, I'm already cooking up my next portion of resistance. Hope to see you again.
Operations to the west.
It might be a good idea to stock up on some food before I head back out. What else Nelda's cooking up.
Ignoring me again?
If you see him, say hi to Lauren.
Order. Nothing interesting happens in this claim anymore. The claim is known. That's why we travel as far as the unknowns are we take us. Better than sticking around a bunch of eldermen with lots of smart people who know that. Don't let Petra hear you say that, or she'll hammer your head out of your behind. This old shop and tripped over one of his stupid wires.
He didn't go boom.
Well, I hope a bristleback tripped him up. Room.
Oh, yeah, sure. Get around it. I'll take care of what you went for.
Your compassion warms my forge. You know what we need? A proper survey of the valley.
You laughing about? We already got maps.
If you call a few squiggles on a piece of paper a map, sure.
Okay, shoot. What's this proper survey?
Come on!
I don't know.
things going on at that camp.
Gotta make all other armors look like rusted buckets of scrap. You really think you can do that? If it isn't the savior of Meridian and of my very own operation. Larend, say hello.
Hello, nice to meet you.
You know, if it weren't for this one, I probably wouldn't be standing here right now. I was at Baron Light when the Tanakh attacked. Nasty business. But every Khajiit in Oseram is thankful you drove them off.
So what are you doing out here?
Well, to hammer it plain, there's treasure in the West. Unclaimed scrap and ancient metal. And I've got a sturdy band of salvagers that's ready to take advantage. We'll buy any scrap you got. And if you're looking for machine parts, we've got the best in the West, guaranteed. And soon we'll be trading in more than just that. For too long, the West has been, well, forbidden. Dangerous. But what if I told you we could make an armor so tough, so infallible, that you'd never have to worry about survival out here again?
I'd be curious to take a look at it.
Of course you would. And that's why I've asked my most talented salvagers to find what they need to make that armor. Each of them will present their work to me. The best protection will go on sale to hunters, just like you.
Lucky me.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some business to attend to back in Chainscrape. Larend can take care of you while I'm gone. Can't wait to see what you come up with, my boy.
Leave it to me. It'll blow all the others out of the forge.
You have got to help me.
What are you talking about?
The armor. I made a dozen versions of it. But none of them were good enough. And there are other crews further west. If they make better armor than mine, I can kiss that keg full of shards goodbye.
So you get a prize if Karif picks your armor?
A big one. And I finally have the perfect design. I just need the right parts, and fast. So maybe you'd be willing to pick up a contract and get them for me?
What would I be looking for?
Shellwalker containers. Their plating's made to withstand a lot of damage. It'll make the perfect armor. I know it.
I think I can handle that.
Ah, thank the forge. All right. We scouted out a herd near here. Here's the contract. It'll tell you everything you need to know. You take the machines down. My people will pick up the containers.
I'll give this a closer look later. Thanks.
I'm counting on you, Aloy. Aloy!
I'm working. I should get going.
Good luck.
You make this armor work. I know I can.
I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt. Is not gonna help you.
Oh.
giving up. I should have enough charger horns for Della and Boomer now. Just need a rib from that fang horn they were talking about. Before going on the hunt. Boomer said that Fanghorn should be nearby. There's the Fanghorn. Gonna have to take it down to get its rib. I could blow up that canister with the fire. Got everything I need for Della and Boomer. Now, to see about that weapon of theirs. Thank you. I should dismount.
Be welcome, Eldar.
I know that look. You've got all the parts, haven't you?
Here you go.
Outstanding! I only need a few minutes to finish the prototype.
I'll take the version that won't blow my arms off. Thanks. Hi.
So did you blow up any machines to get the parts?
Or any bandits? You really like explosions, huh?
Here we go.
With the boomsticks?
Oh, you betcha.
Is it safe?
Probably.
Can I have one?
No! Cause we're gonna make you something even better.
Ba-boom!
Thank you.